edge. You could see it in this game. Like, you want me to show you an example in this game?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'll just pick Battlefield and show you. Oh shit, my controls aren't even on. Alright, 1 second. I'll show you real quick. So, as an example, if I'm using X to B, I do this. Not that. And it auto catches it. And if I do L to B, I won't necessarily grab the ledge because I'm dropping a little bit. So I have to claw it. I got that one right on L to B. But it's significantly easier to do.
So you claw your controller when you do that thing?
Only for that. Mostly not for other stuff. All right, so strikes. Do you want to strike first or second?
I'll go first.
Okay, go ahead. Winner, this is going to be waiting anyway, because it looks like losers are not caught up.
Yeah. Whoa. Oh, that was, my controller's like starting to F up sometimes, you know? That happens.
That's just net play. That happens for me constantly. It's so annoying.
Alright, that's one.
Alright, one. Okay, so I will strike. Let's see your mark. That and that.
I don't mind. Alright, best of luck, man. Okay. Best of three?
Yeah, it's best of three. Hold on, let me mute. Alright, good luck.
Alright, you're deafening?
Yeah.
Alright, got you. Alright. Epoodle versus Seagull Joe, best of three. Let's get it. I'm down. Let's go. Holy cow. That's a quick aerial. Holy cow. Pick it up. Look at me, bro. Holy cow.
Get your water.
I'm getting bodied, yeah. That's not good. Look at me, bro. How did... Holy cow. Smart. I can't. I'm not turning right now. I'm stupid. Mom. Bye, Mom. Goodbye, Dad. When are you gonna be back? Okay. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Ben FD. Come on. No. Don't pop out. My bad. Don't blow this. What the f- Thank you. Ha! Oh my gosh. Good games, man. Good games. Yo.
Yeah, it's like I can't land on Marth, but like my backer wall spaces me well against.
I was so nervous when I won that game. I was like, I took a match off Seagull Joe. I was so nervous, and then that third match I just got bodied. Damn it.
Yeah. And game two, I was just like, I really lost that. I got spiked stupidly twice. Yeah.
It's fine, bro. Hopefully we can play again. But I know you're a busy guy. Can I like friend you on Discord?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, really? Oh my gosh! Okay. I don't even know what to ask.
I would just go off stage more. Like, the one time you went off stage to fair get me, I was just dead. Like, you can stand on stage in F Smash, of course, but, like, I try to angle to perfect recover to not have to deal with that.
You usually go for sweet spots?
If someone's just standing there, yeah.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you were covered below most of the time.
Yeah, I mean, it varies. If I know someone's just standing there and gonna smash hack, I just go for the edge. If they're faded back, I might go above. If it's a platform, I might just up B and try to cancel it. But, like, it just varies on what the layout of the stage is.
Okay. Well, I think that's it for me. I don't mind losing you, bro. And I made, like, a new Discord friend. All right, good stuff, man. All right.
Good stuff. Good games.
All right, I'm leaving. Peace.